Did you make your appointment yet?
I will.
The Kahuna is really busy.
Ernie, you can stop worrying about me.
How did Whistler break your heart? Did you tell her you loved her and she didn't say it back? Did you open up to her and she wasn't capable of reciprocating? Was it cheating?
Ernie.
Lucy, I hope none of those things happened to you, but something did. And you're sad. Really sad. I can read it all over your face. But you'll be fine. Eventually, I just want you to get there faster.
Making me cry wasn't why you called, was it? Because if so, I'm never coming down here again.
No, sorry. Hey.
You getting ready to go?
Yeah, we saved the world enough for one day.
Oh, you got a joke.
Oh, Kai thinks it's his, but I think Pepper likes me best. Right, Pepper?
Right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yeah. So cute. Well, I just came by to tell you that I made an appointment with the Kahuna Saturday afternoon.
Great. Let me know how it goes.
I'll let you know.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Way back when, you told me you and Whistler had gotten together before this. How did that happen?
Okay. So I sometimes go to my neighborhood bar, pretend that my life and my job are normal, like I work in finance or in retail. But I don't lie to people. I just don't go out of my way to tell them all the things that we see every day. One day, this unbelievably beautiful woman walks into the bar and orders dinner. And as she sat there waiting for her food, I decided to talk to her. And she was smart and charming. She's in town for a meeting. I didn't ask what she did. She didn't ask what I did. And one thing led to another.
I'm reading between the lines. I hope that's okay.
Yeah. So after two nights, 3 days, she left. All good. Then after 6 months, she walks into the bullpen. Mm-hmm. Turns out she worked at DIA and had gotten transferred to Hawaii.
That was a year and a half ago.
About. She was new at her job. I was new at mine. So working together, even peripherally, made a relationship seem complicated. So we decided it was better if we stayed the scrappy NCIS agent and that annoying woman from DIA.
Was that hard?
Well, you've seen her. What do you think?
I think you are a very strong woman, and I mean that in all sorts of ways. I hope the Kahuna helps.
Me too.
Come on, Pepper.
Come on.